it's been a pretty good day for us here. I mentioned that we're gonna have some whispering, of course, and some homemade food. I made some homemade pizza, and essentially it's vegetarian pizza with vegan meatballs and veggies and figs. And I'll show you what that looks like. I've been trying my hardest to get the crust to be much less puffy and much more thin and dense. And I think I pretty much accomplished that. A lot of people may have tried before figs on pizza. A lot of times it's with prosciutto, but I'm using vegan meatballs. And it's very, very simple. Since I started this experiment, going from the most palatable baby food like pears and bananas to the serious business of peas and squash, so we'll do a taste comparison and decide which is the victor or the loser, as the case may be. And the long and short story of this all has to do with my father and his obsession with eating baby food as an adult. Okay. Oh, and we have a quick show and tell. I bought something that I needed recently, and I got exactly what I wanted. So I'll share that with you. And I also got a new kitten toy for Logos, because some of you have groused about the fact that Logos needs some new toys, so we'll show those. Oh, and today I was sure that I was remiss in missing someone's birthday recently in the last week, but I cannot find who that was, so I went and bought this beautiful fruit tart. Sorry, I bought this beautiful fruit tart. rose and myself these beautiful, beautiful summer roses are for you. Seems like I need to get further back. Sleepy. Thank you. Sanchez, Kristen, hey, welcome. Donovan E, hey Donovan. Sinvarius. I don't know where I recognize that name from. I want to say Sinvarius is somehow in the music industry. Or maybe I'm just making that up out of a whole cloth. It's fairly early in the afternoon on Monday, and for some reason I'm still associating a new subscriber appreciation with the evening, but it's quite a beautiful day, and the main thing is that we're all here together. Okay, so let's have a little of this pizza, and then we'll go look at some photographs. Once again, this is homemade veggie pizza with heirloom tomatoes, figs, roasted figs, vegan meatballs, obviously vegan, and some peppers. Is much thinner than I'm used to making. Here we go. Wow, it's really good. Wow, I'm sweating. It tastes delicious. It's Italian style sausage. It just happens to be vegan. Wow, this is so good. It's fig. As I eat, I'm thinking of a new commenter who was very complimentary and said they liked the channel and the content, but anytime that they heard me inhaling my food, it just that I like to eat with my hands. It doesn't help matters, I think. Let's look at some pictures. Okay, this first one is not from my teenage years. A couple of weeks ago, I showed you a little balsa wood glider that cost like 50 cents when I was a kid. Is not in the picture. That's my aunt, and that's my uncle. Okay. still a virgin. Next is about a year later, and my status has changed by then, but you can sort of see it in the picture says it all. I had a forehead back then, and a waistline. Sort of a sulky kind of character, I guess. Definitely post-virgin state. This was I was the front man for a band. Spandex. That's my real hair. Thank you. I'm sorry, I'm so messy. Six more slices. Someone's birthday, but I don't know who they are. I will take a bite in their honor, but just a bite. Mm-hmm. Spend.